The sight of Pokemon battling against a beautiful sunset? It's truly moving! The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack! A brilliant hit! A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum! Luminia starts to attack! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup! Bam! It went down! Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Its defense rose. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. It's down and out! Mudkip is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage! It hits! Whoa! Such amazing power! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Loom starts to attack! Slam them! It's down and out! The results are in! It's a total victory for the red corner! Pokemon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins! Ow! It was badly poisoned! Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Gligar suffers from poison. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Gligar uses its move. Sent out. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Ow! It was badly poisoned! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Slowking seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Bam! It's down and out. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. Sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. That's Rose! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. It went down! It's down to the damage from poison. Gligar is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Horsey is sent out. Rawls desperately holds on. Hit by Psychic. Taken down by an intense blow. Gligar is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Earthquake tears open the ground. It couldn't take it. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.